Hi, today I would like to show you a very useful PCB tool from Banggood. This is a small electric drill, a cordless version. It has a built-in chargeable battery and you can apply different type of drills or any other devices, but I don't know each name in English. You can make small drills or you can cut the wrong tracks and so on. If you press it with this button, it is the first rotation speed, that is the second one, and that is the third, the fastest one. And if you press it again, it slowly stops itself. It has a charger. I purchased an European version. It is a small charger with a USB socket, and I have a cable with this unit. One end is a USB plug and the other end is a power plug, so if you insert it, then it is red under the charging and became green when it is fully charged. I think there is no sense to wait so long with this video, but you can imagine it has became a green one. While it is charged, you cannot switch it on or off. This is not a manufacturing device, so if you want to produce hundreds of PCBs, that is not the best tool for you. But if you several PCBs apply and want to repair them, or sometimes you make a hole or make a bigger hole than the original one, then you can easily apply this device. Let's see how is it. You can put it onto the PCB and make a small hole, for example, here. Now it is ready. If you want to repair the PCB, then you can, for example, cut the tracks with it. Let's easily you can cut them, or you can make very nice new holes, for example, here. That is ready, and the size of course is depending which drill you apply into this small device. I think it is a very good device. This is a must-have device if you deal with PCBs. And I apply this tube onto it to protect when it is filled with a drill. And in that case, if you put it into your toolbox, it won't be hurt. And you can easily remove it, use it, and put it back. So, don't forget, you can buy this very useful device on Banggood website.